explosion in 8 minutes.
Evacuate the facility immediately.
The